get the bag, no chips,
no chips.
I get these chips, no dip,
no dip.
Like we playing poker, she wearing a choker, but she do not give me no love,
no love.
Shawty a bad little bitch.
What is up, King fam? It's your boy King David is fit. Back at it again with another video. We actually in Florida now. We just pulled up to the hotel. We about to check in. We're probably gonna go get some breakfast. We don't know yet. Met some of the boys. Excited for the event, but y'all stay tuned. So we just got done eating our food, and right now we're gonna go for a walk.
Hey, what's up? I mean, basically, it's, bro, the food in Florida is just so diverse. I mean, it's something I've never experienced before because I'm from Arizona. So basically, there's no food like that. A lot of food, like banana, you know, something like that, and even Greek yogurt. So like, I feel like it's a good experience. But 10 out of 10 would recommend try ever.
Wait, what are we talking about?
How's the food?
Honestly, it wasn't like, oh my god, but,
you know,
it did what it had. I don't know about this man. I don't know about this guy, but it's what it is, you know?
I think it was busting, but it was good. It was good.
I mean,
what is it?
Do it again.
Hold on, I gotta pray to the gods real quick.
Oh, shit!
I fucked up. We're certified.
Let me do a handstand on your head too. It's up to you. Whatever you want. I'll give it to you like that.
I'll give it to you.
Bitch, what the fuck? Better get that workout in. Honestly, I don't know what it. Well, it's pretty much a meet and greet, so.
It is a meet and greet. We, y'all see where we're at. We're at the Miami Beach. We're at the Miami Beach. Got the boys vlogging.
I'm not going to say anymore, so I'm about to dip.
We got the gang. We got the gang behind us.
Right now, what's my
do no photo shoot, man.
I'm gonna follow you
right now. Oh my god!
You're
gonna
be on the montage.
Wow. I don't care what I'm
on. Aaron Miller, A. Miller the Killer, Skin So Vanilla, back with another YouTube thriller. That's that boy right there.
Is that the one? Is that the one?
That's the intro. That's the intro?
Shit, that shit was clean as fuck.
Oh, he put on a story.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
We have Shauna here. What's up?
So basically, we're about to do some competitions right now. Probably tomorrow in the event. And one of the competitions is tug of war. Who do y'all think is winning? Like, I think y'all got this in the bag out of y'all teams. Y'all were on separate teams.
I'm just gonna win myself. I'm just gonna do it. Just me. That's it.
Just by yourself against everybody else.
Yep.
I mean, you can do it. You gotta switch your mind to it.
Well, obviously, yeah, like, we're being
here. Right. Show
exactly.
The guns off.
Insert. No, I'm joking. I don't know.
Z's music.
I don't know.
But how about push-ups? There's a push-up challenge.
I would die.
You can't do push-ups?
No.
I feel like you could.
Tricep push-ups.
Something.
Yeah, definitely. I'd be down. Hey, how's it going, guys? My Instagram is Mitch_Skarsky. So I mainly just post fitness-related content, cool photos, and a little bit of modeling as well. So I've been trying to get into it, and I'm really stoked to be here out in Miami. Got the invite from Chris, meeting a bunch of new faces, and just overall having a great time. A few days off from work, so can't complain about that, honestly. So overall, I'm just really stoked.
So yeah. One of the biggest things is we're going to have competitions, right?
Okay.
And it's going to be like tug-of-war is one thing.
Okay.
I think your team probably got this in the bag. What you think?
I mean, I'm a little bit stronger than I actually look. So, I mean, it depends who's on my team. If we got the other Mitch, that dude is pretty jacked. So, Mitch, the other Mitch is pretty jacked. So, I mean, it depends who's on the team. But I think if we take enough pre-workout, then I think we'll be okay.
Event sponsored by Cloud Power. I heard this really
yeah,
good.
I guess.
Think?
What's up?
What you think about the Cloud Power pre-workout?
Have I have not tried it, but I'm super stoked. So, I mean, I looked at the ingredients. It's got a lot of caffeine in it, so I really appreciate that. And looking forward to taking some tonight and hitting a juicy workout. So, yeah.
We don't really have an explanation for it. That kind of been out of our control. So, within the next 30 minutes, the chicken will arrive with some of the sponsored influencers. The only ones that will not be attending are the ones that have delays on their flights. All right, so we've got some snacks, we got burgers, we got a little bit of pizza, some chips, and the chicken should be here in about 30 minutes, all right?
All right.
All right, welcome everybody.
All right, guys, so look, I'm trying to do a handstand on Ryan Dengler. I do this shit, you know, this is the life I'm about. I'm about this shit. I've done a handstand on Bradley Martin. Check my resume, baby. But anyways, I'm gonna do a handstand on him and I'm gonna get everyone's attention. Remember this shit. This is live. I'm gonna get everyone's attention. I'm telling you right now, this is what I do. I'm not trying to be cocky. It's what I do. What else can I say? It's what I do, baby.
Let's go do it then.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Ready?
Yeah.
I gotta warm up.
But he's gotta warm up with the table. He's gonna.
Sir.
Hold on, should I do with the shirt? What do you guys think?
Do what?
With the shirt or no shirt?
No shirts before Instagram, man.
No shirts, bro. No shirt.
No
shirt? Shirt off right now. Let's go.
Dude, we can get the megaphone if you want.
Let's get the megaphone, bro. I will fucking announce on that thing.
Let me get Chris.
Y'all ready for some crazy content? We're getting the megaphone. We going big. We going big. You ready? You ready to blow up right now? Let's go, bro.
I need to get the heebie-jeebies out of here, baby.
I got you, bro. I got you.
Is he?
Yeah, I got you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Just do a regular
hand. Right here? Right here.
Can you do it on here? Or do you have to do it on here?
No, I can do it here.
How's it? Hit your head.
Calisthenic.
Oh. Yes, sir.
I feel like I'm in my head.
Yes, sir. You're the goat, Ryan.
Yeah, I'll just throw it over here. Talk.
It's a long way up there.
Hey, I mean, Brad's probably taller than me.
All right, everybody, we're gonna see if someone can pull off a handstand on top of Ryan Dengler. All right, this could be an epic fail or it could be epic. We're gonna find out.
Hey, everyone, welcome to the circus.
Oh. Come on. Almost there. Push. Oh, shit. Let's go. That was close. Run it back. Oh, he had to take off the gold. He had to take off his ice.
Hey, bro, get fired up.
The ice way too much.
Watch.
I got you, bro.
It was the watch.
Play the watch. Let's do it.
Let's go, boy. Yes, sir.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yes, sir. Let's go. Almost there. All eyes on you.
Second though.
Oh yeah.
Hey, that pump is going crazy though. I know you feel that. Let's go.
Biggest yell of your life right now.
You good?
Now or never. Hey, we all on you. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Let's go.
Push. 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 Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Let's fucking go.
Oh my god! Let's go!
Shoulder, one hand, two guys shoulder.
What the hell?
Has to be like same height.
Yeah,
though,
but
you know?
Yeah, you gotta get a guy the same height as him. Bro!
Hey, that was a good ass idea.
If you could pull this,
we gotta put it on the microphone.
That was a good ass idea.
If we could find someone,
right here. We need to
steal everybody's time. All right, we gotta.
That's crazy, bro. But appreciate you doing it, man.
Bro, that's fucking crazy. That's the first time I held it.
Yeah, that was solid.
When I did it with Bradley, that was the first time I ever done it.
It's Bradley's fault.
Yeah, it's his fault, man.
Brad looked a little shaky. I mean.
Yeah, it was my first time doing it on somebody. Yeah. My second time, and I actually kind of held it.
Dude, you held that for like a good like 2-3 seconds.
It wasn't clean.
And
though.
You did it three times.
I like
times.
To do it with my legs closed because it's harder that way.
Yeah. So. No one's gonna.
Want to do one more time?
Do you want to try one more time? I mean, you're gonna be getting fatigued.
One more time.
I do this.
He does this.
Your thing.
Man, does calisthenics, bro. He's got this. You got this, bro.
Yeah, one more. I gotta do it with my legs closed.
Bradley's like, damn. It's harder than a squat. Let's go, Ryan.
Hold on 1 second.
Ryan got this.
What do they call this?
Juicy, baby.
Huh?
What do they call this in power?
Just like static hold.
Static hold for sure.
Wait, hold on.
Hey, y'all get the cameras out. Y'all get the cameras out. There's content right here. Let's go.
Straight leg, though.
Come on.
You got it?
Yes, sir. Don't quit. All the way up. All the way up.
Fuck.
Damn, you're already tired. You're already tired.
I know you. Yes, I met you in Texas like last October. Yeah, so we're studying.
Where are you from?
I'm from California.
I know, but we met.
You're from LA.
Oh, yeah, I'm from Newport.
Oh, Newport?
Yeah.
That's not too far.
Yeah, not very far. An hour and a half.
I'll be back. Think about something.
Yeah. How are you guys? How have you been?
I mean, my first time in Miami, like, it just...
Yeah, mine too, honestly, yeah.
You never been?
No,
I thought you were.
I was in Orlando, Florida, like...
Oh, it's different.
Earlier.
How do you feel about you comparing to, like, Orlando?
I don't know, I haven't seen too much in Miami yet, but I'm excited to, like, kind of see more.
It's not my element right here. I'm not a bodybuilder.
So do you do like handstands and stuff? Like
I do calisthenics. That's
okay.
Not like
so how'd you learn that?
Let me tell you after the picture.
Okay.
It's like a whole thing. Wait, am I taking a picture with you guys? What was going on?
No.
Bro, I'm not sure. Check it out.
What's new, bro?
Oh, yeah, you look big.
Pretty
good, yeah.
You look pretty big. Ryan, you
should mogged.
I
wasn't
gonna get mogged either way.
We look good, though.
It's like, I'm not gonna lie.
Do you remember me from like last October?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Over.
From summer shredding, or
yeah.
Were you there?
I was. No, last. Were you there?
Pulled up to the hotel. Damn. We just had pho. This boy had pho for the first time in his life. and we were pulling up, and we happened to saw a group of douchebags fucking mogging the whole hotel.
Nah, we playing.
But they straight mogging. Yes, sir.
Not a group of douchebags, a group of bozos. That's what they are.
Bozo, there they are now. Quit mogging. Quit mogging. The boys out here mogging everything. Hey. This is strictly no mogging zone.
Bro, we had a whole ass photo shoot.
You gotta do us like that on camera.
No mogging zone. No mogging.
Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love.